Local news about local people. This is Newslink Indiana.
Good evening, I'm Chris Bavender. Thanks for joining us. A Richmond shelter will be able to keep its doors open after several organizations and individuals in Wayne County made donations. The Marine Corps League donated $5,000 and two businessmen each donated $10,000 to match the first $20,000 needed to keep Hope House open. The donations will allow the shelter to remain open through early 2005. Former Olympic figure skater and current Marion Mayor Wayne Siebold and his wife have opened a new ice rink. Newslink Indiana's Kevin O'Connor hit the ice to check out the new place to chill.
It's Christmas time, little baby.
It is Christmas time in Marion, and in that holiday spirit, the town's resident Olympic skaters, Mayor Wayne Siebold and his wife Jennifer, decided the town needed an ice rink.
Oh, I think my husband loves this community, and he wanted to give back. He wanted to bring something that I think this community helped him do in his life.
The rink is located in Matter Park, right in the middle of Marion's annual Walkway of Lights.
My favorite part of skating is just being able to be free. Be on the ice and skate, it feels a little bit like flying.
The Siebolds own four other rinks, including one in Las Vegas and one in LA. But you can only get lessons from Jennifer at this rink.
It's the whole idea of skating on a little blade, and it seems impossible to do, but it's very simple once you get out here.
Now, if you're like me and it's been a while since you laced up a pair of skates, things might start out a little shaky. But Siebold says skating is fun and easy for anyone, and maybe falling on this ice is part of the fun.
Jennifer is 8 months pregnant, but that hasn't kept her off the ice. She says she skates better than she walks. I still prefer to walk, but by the end of the day, I was skating better and did have fun. But don't take my word for it.
Adds another spice of life to this place. You know, I think that's what's happening more and more here. Is there's everybody's trying something new. It'll be a definite draw.
On the ice in Marion, Kevin O'Connor, Newslink, Indiana.
For more information on Siebold skating at the Walkway of Lights skating rink in Marion, you can call 661-8288. Now here's Carrie Hazley with a look at tonight's forecast. Carrie. For more information on Siebold skating at the Walkway of Lights skating rink in Marion, you can call 765-661-8288. Now here's Carrie Hazley with a look at tonight's forecast. Carrie.
Well, thanks, Chris. Those winter weather sports also mean winter weather temperatures. Overnight tonight, we're going to drop down to a chilly low temperature of 25 degrees. Skies will remain clear and we'll see a west-northwest wind. And tomorrow, mostly sunny skies, 42 degrees will be our high temperature. Winds out of the southwest from 4 to 8 miles per hour. And high temperatures across the region, 38 degrees will be the high temperature in South Bend. Down in Terre Haute, they'll top out at 46. Chris?
Thanks, Carrie. That is Newslink Indiana. Join us tomorrow morning at 6:27 for more news and get local news about local people 24 hours a day at newslinkindiana.com.